strangest feeling I'm feeling. But your love we will always believe in. Though you may think my faith is in vain, till Shiloh we chant Rastafari's name.
Jah Rastafari, Jah Rastafari,
Jah Rastafari.
Everybody have to sing the same song, you know. Check everyone where they are right now. And the whole way for short Rasta. Oh, that sound powerful.
Jump!
Rastafari.
Jump!
Rastaman.
Rastafari! Give thanks, Rastafari.
Just Rasta.
Rastafari.
Rastafari, you know.
And Rastafari again.
Jump! Rastafari.
Deliver us.
My Lord.
All I know is Rasta. Rasta, you know, the religion, you know, like, you know, the Catholic and the
everyone.
Rasta, liberty.
Everything starts with intention, though. Yeah. All the liberty where you see, the natural liberty, start right here in Trench Town.
We never say the Caribbean or say Jamaica, but in Trench Town. That when we talk about I just trench on my time. I'm talk about Jamaica.
Jamaica trench was Africa. A baby. Yeah, and first, yeah, so he was born in first,
see,
eight, in what, 8th First
see,
Street.
That's why so much that's great he was come born. Out of this little place here.
Still there.
And that's why it's special for me. See, that's why so much great come out of this little place here. Yeah, man.
I glad I was born here.
Yeah, I glad I was born here because something special. Yeah, and this is a special place. And I know, look, I learn a lot, you know. There's a lot, non-stop, never ending. Like every time you come, every time is something ever going on.
Yeah, it's a special place, but they have turned it into a dream. You know, and somewhere that the people of Trench Town who originated in Trench Town and who knew what Trench Town was like before it has become what it is today. It was a place for a poor man, you know, life to be worthwhile. You know, it was a place that, although it was of the lesser privileged people, it was still that kind of a place that made you feel as if you were in Hollywood, you know, because everything was happening around you. Anything that you could possibly think of was happening in Trench Town. Everything.
It's like it's a Motown you talk about. Because you have a Lassell Perkins down there, so. You have Halton Ellis over there, so. You have Joe Higgs around there, so. You have Delroy Wilson down there, so. You have a Dinah Edwards live right around there, so. You have Lady Chalmers as the Chalmers do up here, so. A whole heap of things, you know what I mean? You have Neptunes up there, so. You have Diamonds up there, so again. You know what I mean? Artists like nothing.
Trenchtown.
A like Trenchtown, because just Trenchtown, you know, from down the road, they go right up back, you know. Just one big community. politician come and divide it up. So up there some name Jungle and down here some name Rima. Set the people at fire to fury.
There's been a war going on for about 25 years now. If you're caught in this section, you die. Right? Now, we don't really call it peace now. This is a togetherness now. We don't like to use the word peace. You get me? But when you use that word, after a time, it's vanished. So we want to say togetherness, unity.
Well, down in the ghetto, we are the poor now have a thing. And the politician is the guns them a bring.
So we tell all the politicians, stay where you're there, make we Rasta stay where we're there. Nobody live years we're there, so. You in a power, you know, come look pan we. You in a power, you know, come look pan we. Low we, make we go and live. Make we go and praise Rastafari and live. Because Bobby done tell we say. Give me the people and make we feed them with music.
Hit me with music. Hit me with music now. This is
Trenchtown Rock.
Don't watch that.
Trenchtown Rock.
Big fish or sprat now.
Trenchtown Rock.
You I give thanks to introduce you to Brother Mikey and to the Trenchtown Reading Center here at First Street, Rima Trenchtown. Many know of Trenchtown even through music, more than through vertical introduction, you know? Because it was off Trenchtown that young Prophet Bob Marley sang, that is where we come from, Trenchtown, you know?
Trenchtown Rock.
If you are big fish or sprat,
Trenchtown Rock.
You reap what you sow,
Trenchtown Rock.
And everyone know now,
this is history in the making, because sociology in the world, especially religious anthropology, is remarking at the booming of this faith of liberty called Rastafari, and know of the way in which it has rebounded throughout the whole universe through the music of reggae. And the introduction to First Street, Trenchtown, and to this particular old building is key in that regard, because this building was once the rehearsal room for the Wailers.
As you can see, this guitar is very old. All the sound has been hit out of it. It was the guitar of Bob Adwile. He was in Trenchtown. The last song written and playing this guitar was No Woman, No Cry.
He's all our brother, and he has left with us such a great legacy of good music and good culture. And I, you know, for part to be, have been acquainted with Bob from the age of 9 years, you know, and to have been with him through the Wailers history. I feel satisfied to know that I've been with one that has left us with such a great legacy.
Get up, stand up, don't give up the fight.
Preacher man, don't tell me heaven is under the earth. I know you don't know what life is really worth. It's an all that Peter is gold.
You know, millions of people, Bob, convert. Well, that's a convert, but I'm not really convert. I'm going to enlighten them. I make them realize what they need to know from a long time.
Dancing is that exercise that grooves the heart, the mind, the soul, and the spirit. So reggae music, apart from being that music that sends a message, it deals with history, truths, and rights, but it also deals with people dancing and enjoying themselves.
Hey, standing on the static cities and tell like what you've seen. Cause it was written in the Bible of the dreadlock Nazarene. Now don't you put away the old for the new. Cause if you do, that will burn his night. Was written in the Bible that Christ was a Nazarene. Hey! Every apostle of Christ was a dreadlock bearded man. Hey! Every apostle of Christ was a dreadlock Ethiopian. Hey! This is a message to our church and denomination. Respect is due to the dreadlock as the man. But
you can also put the message even on a fast beat, even on an R&B beat,
even on a hip hop beat, even on a soul, even on a jazz. You know what I'm saying? So long as the message is positive and it's reaching the people, then it's all great. It's all good. Yeah.
The songs we sing is to rejuvenate the vibes of loving the ways of the most.
Sir Ira! You know the DJ them call Mark Myri. Tell them set for us the youth from the separation.
So we sing and we invoke Emmanuel within our songs, and the way we do things, we sing and let you know it's from John, it is the power of Jah.
All who don't believe in the island fire and powder, we won't grant this up. Emperor Selassie, I live a career that deny you. I sing, help me and sing my song.
You don't like that. You got to seek the feel of righteousness. Which just says you become a Christian and Muslim. And I choose this feel of righteousness because I feel this is the right way. And I feel every joy in it, feel happy in it. I feel no shame, I feel good being a Rasta. The philosophy of how I learn it, and the way of worship, and the way of praying, and the way of living, I feel it fit.
We come out of Jamaica and tell her, and I say, look to the east, the crowning of a black king. And then now Selassie, I come as a king, so we start to regard him as our God and our king.
He's the first highest eldest reigning monarch king. His throne was crowned with a great heavenly form. Between the throne of David and the throne of Judah, the lineage of Judah, which is the royal throne of heaven, I realize that there is something beyond the Bible, which is the understanding using the Bible. And what we have learned today, this is said, Lord Jesus Christ, His Imperial Majesty, Haile Selassie, who come now. And He was the first, and He's the last king.
Yeah. Rastafari, Selassie, Kings of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah, elect by God to be the earth right ruler. So there is no other.
But first and the beginning, Alpha and Omega.
Rastafari. Well, this one is the herbs, man, and tell.
There are many different kind of herbs.
Yeah. Yeah, here ya. We got it right here. Smoking marijuana like we just don't care. We got it right here. So blaze up the chalice with the ganja you hear. We got it right here. We smoking marijuana and we just don't care. We got it right here. So blaze up the chalice with the ganja. By the parcel, herbs in the bunch. Even if it's a small parcel, the vibe's still a punch. Makes me so humble, no idea stunt. Good enough for the chalice and the blunt. Well, of the inspiration that come out of it, all my brethren requesting some out of it. We got so much, we got so much, could never run out of it. So pass it around, take
away. Many Jamaican people never really used to it because it never
legal.
But who got hand on it could use it and know the use of it. We the Rastafari brethren use it as a spiritual herb amongst us.
Take a whiff of a spliff. Yeah. Granting a blessing is all over the world. Why can't you give us a license for herb? Even the learner's permit to start.
And when they done, they send Black Hawk helicopter come here. Kill our ganja, burn our house down with the ganja. Even little baby get burned up in the little house.
I want to lift consciousness to a higher, higher region. We all can possess. So give we a license to better, give we a license. Give we a license to better, give we a license. give we a license to smoke a split.
We're gonna send some helicopter down in Jamaica and kill their ganja and bring in the cocaine and cover Jamaica with the cocaine. And I'm telling you now, when I go in the grill on the street, it sick my stomach. Half of the young girls and the young guys smoking cocaine. It's not our fault. We didn't grow cocaine. We grow ganja.
All my years living and saw people have been using herbs from the earth. It's always been a healing. But every time you get the drugs, put it into the machine and chemicalize the machine for the human being brains, no good for you. Natural herbs, natural people, natural sound.
You know, as woman, it's very important for me to come to places like these of nature often and be in it and refresh my spirit, because it is of nature and from the earth and from the beauty of the earth. That is woman. Look at this flow of water. It's so life-giving. And woman, I really tune into that. You know, it strengthens me and it puts roots in me, you know? This is where Jah make, this is where Jah is.
I am herbalist. Yeah, a licensed herbalist. So I deal all those sell to the public. So it is good for me, it is good for you. Also for everyone. These are ital roots. Yes. No sugar, no honey, no milk, just ital roots.
Culture Rasta is right, ital. Because they believe the ital is the foundation.
We don't even have land in Jamaica. The Prime Minister, they call us squatters. That means refugees is better than us. Because we don't own land, we see free land. We take a little piece, we live on it. We farm our little food on it. I have a little shop over there. They even come to us, to me, and tell me, I have to vacate my little shop.
Listen to what I got to say. Praise the king every day. Come let we go mash them down and lose. All them are rinse and browns, dumb them blacks will have to move, come we go.
So you see what they do to us? They take us from Africa, they bring us to this land, they deprogram we all over, they steal our language from us, they steal our gold from us, and then we became like a mechanical human being.
Listen up, let the children I say to honor your mother and your father. Tell you again, I say to love you and another. First the last sea I crown in Addis Ababa, 2nd of November 1930. Ja-ja-ja-ja-java. Hey, if I'm the wicked, me that's the
answer. Sit here in Jamaica. I don't believe it's good for me. I want to free to go to Africa.
Repatriation not meaning just a physical movement, you know. Repatriation, you have to be mentally repatriated. You know, that means anywhere in the world you can be mentally repatriated, you understand? You know, cause if you don't mentally repatriated, then actually when the physical time comes for really make that shot, then it would even make no sense because you don't ready for it, you understand what I'm saying? Yeah.
Rasta Junior, imagine that.
By the rivers of Babylon,
yeah.
Where we sat down.
We sat and we await the king, you know.
And then we went
from Zion.
When we remember Zion, for the wicked carry us away in captivity.
They take us, but just could not break us, because Emperor Selassie,
how can we make sing us King Alpha's song in a strange land?
Yeah, well, repatriation is that I and I deal with right now, because I and I really gathering the children. When I tour the four corners of the earth, I go around and gather my people. You understand me? I make them know, so right now, everyone have to go to them home, because we can't give away a continent for an island.
The message I bring across is to open your eyes for oppression, because oppression oppress the righteous people, not the people who's not unrighteous people get no temptation, because they're done unrighteous already. They have done devil seed, but you see, through your God instrument, you have to watch out for oppression. And you know, this time, you have to know, I and I come not only to tell you about us Babylon, because you can't tell you, you have to show the youth who is Babylon, and so you can be aware of Babylon.
So, Mr. Woman, I never turned fire on the day. So, I'm going to fire
Most of the time when people heard of fire, they take it on a destructive level. But the fire is not on a destructive level, because when we say fire, we are not saying to go and light the church or light the building or light the gas station or light somewhere. No, the fire is all about being yourself. Know who you are, know where you're coming from. The fire now is all about stay focused. The fire comes through words. The fire comes through the Naya Bingi. The fire even comes through my energetic performance.
Burn Babylon, burn Scotland, burn Pentagon, burn Clinton.
Many people want to know about Naya Bingi. Naya Bingi is an order that His Imperial Majesty Haile Selassie uses in 1936 as a war order. So when he used that war order, it was death to black and white oppressor.
Tell about Naya Bingi, that just certain force of the drums. Because you see, the drums can do enough. Jump can kill you, know. Because we use that and kill people.
I try to play this drum, but it's a burst drum, you know. You won't get anything in sense from it, but by demonstrating what it means by keeping a heartbeat, we play this beat here.
From we small, we used to hear them talk about the Rasta man, a black heart man. We come in ourselves and we start see things and know things. Because no one have to tell you things, you know things. You in yourself, you can go in your own meditation and see things and know the truth from the wrong.
Christ in his kingly character. 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 One love, brother man, say Rasta. Who goes, it must be Jaja. Thank goodness I don't have to wonder. I know who he is forever. Christ in his kingly character. Christ in his kingly character. Christ in his kingly character. Christ in his kingly character.
They know His Majesty King Selassie come to Jamaica and come deal with Emmanuel and shake him and shoot like. So you see, if we ever praise Selassie as our God, we have to go talk to the man who we, when Selassie come down here, the man who will come check and will come greet and will raise a win. If you really know of him, and which is Emmanuel.
See, our lifestyle is that of Ethiopia, and King Emmanuel has been teaching and living this life for more than 50 years ago in Jamaica, even in the darker days when people knew very little of Ethiopia or even Rastafari.
The principle of King Emmanuel, you know, I and I really have a devotion every morning that the principle do read unto the congregation, you know, every morning the principle do read, you know. No lying, no picking and stealing, no slandering, reason and the Ten Commandments.
His Majesty is declared to us as God and King through many reasons, through spiritual beings, through even the words of the Bible, through our prophet, through even Emmanuel.
And his works.
And his works. Emmanuel taught us of his Majesty. You see it? Most of what we know is through Emmanuel, his servant. He was the one who His Majesty has sent as a servant of his from the throne of Ethiopia. Came down here in the Valley of Decision, the Pit of Hell, Jehoshaphat, Jamaica, to redeem the sons and daughters that were robbed out of Africa or smuggled out of Africa illegally. So then it take the Godhead himself to redeem these people. So Emmanuel represent the God.
Time have come from England, who from that time until now has kept us in slavery one way or the other.
The government of the world ruled by church and state. You know, so, you know, the church and state of the world now have to come together and see that these things put you, as the man say, you know, Babylon fall. And when the man say Babylon fall, it means the church fall and the state fall. That means if them don't hurry up and fulfill the need of freedom redemption, you know, it will be, you know, destruction even upon them. Because the man say this have been done, you know, whether by earthquake, lightning, thunder, thunderstorm, or man and.
all black people in the diaspora must go home, but they must go to somewhere in Africa. And Africa must be prepared to receive us under some patronage. Now, I'm saying, first of all, let us talk about taking us out of here. It seemed to raise the eyebrow of people when they hear about repatriation and 7, 9, or 13 miles of high water vessel. But I wonder if that is as far-fetched as mighty armaments of war moving from one region of the globe to the other to create destruction upon human flesh. I see in the Gulf Shield War, in many other wars, thousands upon thousands of tons of material and equipments have been moved by many ships, tankers and planes to different places. It's not so difficult to send ships. We are not trying to make it look like an overnight thing, but we are saying it is possible. If the world makes it a consensus, as they have made war and destruction and death a consensus, then I am sure they can take us out of this diaspora to our home. And I am sure our brothers in the land of Africa will find a way to tolerate us, especially when we are coming through salvation and love.
There is a land that I have heard about so far across the sea. There's a land that I have heard about so far across the sea. To have you on my dreamland would be like heaven to me.
The Rasta movement is a testimony of the biblical. It is in the Bible that the people of Ethiopia, wherever they are, they will one day return back to their root.
Manuel I, Selassie I, Jah, Rastafari,
Manuel the Seventh,
Adonai God, Jah, Rastafari.
Must be at home, Africa. I don't say why I could not be here, as it is in Jamaica or other places, but home is home. If a lion born and alligator pan, you born a lion. So when you've been back in your den, you have no objection, because that's where you're from.
We love to live and to enjoy the things of the earth in righteousness, and also people killing each other. No one not dead. A true sin, man dead. Start killing each other, brutal to each other in every aspects, in diplomatic way. Yeah. Slavery continue, more diplomat. Diplomatically. Yeah. So we have to free ourselves and conscious.
Drums is where we, you know, we make music out of. You understand? So and Naya Bingi is the first music, the ancient music which you know, our father, God the Almighty, the Holy Priest Melchizedek, used, you know, in his service, in his church. International world peace, that everyone get back a justice in the world, especially the Israelite black people, you know. So the same man come today again, because it's war from that time, from them crucified Christ, the world never get peace, international peace, and black Africans never did return back home. You see, so from that time the world going colonization until now, you understand. So the man said the only solution to the world problem is international freedom, redemption, international repatriation. My Lord and Empress, you know? Give thanks.
Baba Shanti, our father, the Redeemer, Moses, he is Baba Shanti. So we walk in the footsteps and keep the commandments. So our name becomes the new name, Baba Shanti.
Holy Emmanuel,
I got called to the faith at the age of 22 when I was a young woman in Jamaica, a young princess. And I work and save my money. And then when I have sufficient money, my mommy send me some money. My mommy, so when I find my fear, I just come to, my church, me, I say Africa. But I come to Ghana in 1999. Mm-hmm. I come as a woman. She's a man and woman kingdom. And my brothers, them come before. And you know, a woman would have to come who know, you know, who live it and know it, you know. Mm-hmm. So, Father give her strength and I come and them accept her. She is a man and woman kingdom, you know.
I am at home. I feel very comfortable here, even more than when I'm in Jamaica. Because when I'm in Jamaica, I know I'm in slavery land, but now I'm home, I feel happy, and all my brethren them also are here feeling happy, and whosoever come to visit us, they are all happy and very joyful said way. So all along we have to just come in unity and love and strength, you know.
Our future lies on the African skies, yes. On mental scars will be dissolved, and the African stars of future lies on the African skies, yes. When kingdoms fall, empires rise on the African skies. 400 million or more could not go wrong. When we are united, we'll be so strong.
Every day just them thing I me do. From me get up, just keep working. For if me don't have food, me don't happy. When me have food, everything make buckle. In Ghana, when they say buckle, then me make cool. You get me?
Yeah, love, fresh air, living in a nice house, good surrounding. It's a turn on a radio, it's a good thing. A turn on a television, it's a good thing.
That world we want.
It can be.
African skies, when kingdoms fall, empires rise on the African sky. Let's organize and centralize. And our resources we must utilize. Yes, living man should play his part.
Individual, we stand universal for everyone, you know. We are not individual to ourselves alone. We are all for all the people. at ourselves from here to Jamaica. That is why we are here, you know. So we just start to build, and we are going to build plenty more houses, you know, as our brother has told you, you know. This is the beginning, but you have to start at one, then go to two, then go to three. So you're climbing, you know. That every day you're climbing more and more, you know. That is our liberty in Africa here. As I say again, we are happy and we are comfortable. We feel homely.
Let's go here.
Let's go walk around here, sir.
Yes, yeah.
Come here. Repatriation is a must because it's the prophecy, it's the Bible, it's the revelation and the only true God. You see, so, you see like how Christians go to church and them say, prepare for me. Christ, because Christ are going to come, and Muslims say Allah will return, and I and I, as, and there's one faith, one God, one baptism, you see.
This business of repatriation can't be fulfilled unless one of the African countries, you know, consider themselves worthy of, you know, of hosting the return of the royal family, you know. This, we hope, would bring about, you know, a closeness to the time when, you know, our people will be on, you know, as a whole family on the Golden Shores, you know.
All right, say peace and love, Rastafari.
Strangest feeling I'm feeling, but your love we will always believe in. Though you may think my faith is in vain, till Shiloh we chant Rastafari's name.
Rastafari.
So when people hear about Rasta and don't know what Rasta means, Rasta is all about equal rights and justice for all, death to black and white dung pressers. You know what I say? Stay focused, self-esteem, self-reliance, self-control. Know who you are in order to know where you're going. Redemption, salvation, repatriation, restoration. Equal rights and justice for all. Tolerance to the fullest. It's all good. Every man have his own art and his own meditation to say what he want to say, to do what he want to do, the way he feel. You understand? So, you know, it's all tolerance. You know what I'm saying? So therefore, just be yourself. Yeah.
Listen to the voices. Trying to be free. Can we be the promise that we promised? Lighter, lighter. Love and understanding. A better than a war. People just laughing because we've heard it before. Times change in plenty towns. Cardboard hotels, they sleep on the ground. Our choices, how to respond. Ooh, red or rose with a dark yellow run. Voices so easy to ignore. Choruses of old folks scared to open the door. Living in the shadows, dying in a cold. In a city jungle, ain't no place to grow old. Listen to the voices. Trying to be free. I want to hear you.